Some people use other words to describe what we just witnessed. And one move after the other. He takes to the air.
Leg drop.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
We're looking at complete.
Oh, man, from the high-rent district.
I would know what that's like.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
It's actions like this that has made TLC an absolute campus event over the years.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Watch it!
Avoids the impact there.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He's in big trouble.
Oh my God, bro, hurry up.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
We've seen some truly amazing moves in this match. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Never have so few inches seemed so far away. This could end it in a hurry.
Great counter. Oh, okay. That's a reversal. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Yet another one for the highlight reel. The more punishment he takes, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
End of story. This one's over.
And the table is used again. We're looking at complete domination here.
Now, really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Look out, what's going on here?
Oh, great. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Got out of the way of that one.
From the top!
Looking to build momentum.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Uh-oh.
And there's the reversal. Avoids the impact there.
Incredible counter.
Got out of the way of that one. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Oh my God! This could be the end of the match! Can he reach it?
TLC has been a WWE tradition since 2009, when the first event emanated from San Antonio and featured DX defeating Chris Jericho and Big Show in the main event. Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still...
There's no coming back from that. Look at this! Just a little further!
Hey, look at all this!
He's hanging by his nail!
Going to the top. High risk.
Hits him at... Oh, man, did you hear that? Well, I'm glad we only heard it and didn't feel it. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
That'll make your heart beat. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Direct hits like that help put your opponent.
Wow.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Avoids the impact there. All three of these competitors hoping to walk away with the winner's end of the first tonight. A win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious threat to the rest of the locker room.
He's looking to create some separation here. That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if the bell got seriously rung there.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Right here. He's wasting little time here, trying to bring down the prize. What a win!